Hey guys, what is up? Archer here. And you can see right off the bat that it's called the Calm Forest. And that's because this is public alpha version V.03, where basically they activated a peace mode. A peaceful mode. Where if you type vegan mode, V-E-G-A-N-M-O-D-E, without like quotation marks or anything, the weird head thing in the back will turn into flowers like you see now. And we're gonna go ahead and start, and I'm going to show you guys how to build a house. Now you can see that there's a way where you could build a log cabin, but there's a much more cost-effective house that you can build that's so much cheaper. So if we have to restart the game, like restart fresh, then I'll cut to when we're prepared. But other than that, we'll go ahead and if it's not, we'll cut straight to it. But yeah, basically what I'm trying to say is, if it's a new game, I'll cut to when we're ready. And if it's not a new game, then, you know, awesome. It's a new game, so I'm gonna go ahead and cut to when it's ready. Also, in this new update, there was a surprise item added. And it's actually a step thingy-mabobber, so I don't know what this is. But, you know, just a surprise, I guess, that this was the surprise item added to the plane in the new update, so there you go. Hey guys, what is up? We are back, and you can see right now that I just got some basic supplies, some log holders and all that stuff, but instead of spending 82 logs to build a log cabin, you can build a much simpler house by simply, you know, building one wall right here. Placing on the logs. Let's pick up this log as well. Put this right here. 1, 2. There we go. We have one wall done already. But the most, I guess, most annoying thing about something like this is the time it takes to gather the logs, because it actually does take a long time. But we could just easily now place a wall with a door. Let's place it right here, and kind of so it merges with the other wall. Place this, and we have 5 logs right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now you can see that it's 5, and that it also kind of merges in with the other ones, so you can like just walk through, and you know, it's working out pretty well. So now, since it's such a long time to actually gather the logs, we're just gonna cut straight to when we have a full batch again. So see you then. Hey guys, and we are back, and right now we can actually start building the walls, again, rather, so let's kind of morph it right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we have the 5th wall built. I can easily get in here and whatnot. Oh, sea turtle, what are you doing? Oh. Hello? Alright, derp turtle. Now the last thing that we need, I'm pretty sure there was something that they said where they could angle the ceilings into roofs or whatever, but I don't know about that. But regardless, all you really I didn't mean to press that, but it worked out anyways. So now that we have the 4th wall ready to be built, we just need to pick up these two. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we just need one more log to complete the house, and we could just cut down a quick tree for that, I suppose. Let's go ahead and do that. Basically, this tree, I mean, this, the house, it's not an official shelter, so I don't think it will give you the ability to save, but what it does do, it just allows you to make, oh great, it's running again. It allows you to make a 4-corner hello? Oh. It allows you to add walls, like give you 4 walls and be protected without having to waste 80, Now this poor turtle dude, without having to waste like 4 logs on anything, I mean 84 logs on a shelter. Now of course when you eventually get to the point where, hey, maybe I want to build a house, like, you know, you can easily gather up 82 logs and keep on adding on and adding on and adding on. But if you need something right off the bat and something that's relatively cheap, you know, this'll do you just fine. And you can easily fit a shelter into here. Like, let's go ahead and fit a shelter. Like, even a temporary shelter you could put into here. You can rotate it. And there you go. That's literally all you need. Or maybe you want to put a hunting shelter. Just rotate it. And you can fit it, and there you go. Now it's basically a technical shelter. So, just that being said, let's see what a log cabin, how big this is. Oh, hey, a rainbow. Basically a log cabin, it's this big. You can walk into it, there's a window and whatnot. There's 2 windows, actually. But the thing about it is, it costs 82 logs to build, and it's not worth it unless you're very settled and you know what you're doing. So that being said, that's basically it for me, you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm Archer, and I am signing out.